Hello, Shane Ward here. In this particular segment, we're going to talk about low carbon or low tensile versus high tensile wire, along with wire gauges and galvanization on the individual wire. In this particular roll, we spoke earlier about the label in itself, talking about the gauges. It's a high tensile wire, and you'll notice that when it's stated on the label here, as well as on your label here. As I stated in the earlier segment, this one states 12.5-14.5. That being the top strand and the bottom strand are 12.5 gauge, and your interior strands are going to be 14.5 gauge, high tensile. Now, high tensile versus low tensile or low carbon wire, there's a tremendous difference in the strengths. The high tensile wire itself is going to be a stronger wire, going to last longer, and where it really comes into play is this. As you begin to stretch your wire or set it up, the high tensile wire itself doesn't elongate like the low tensile or low carbon wire. In the earlier days, low carbon wire was the very first wire that was mostly of woven wire fences. And over time, animals would run into it and you would begin to see some sagginess in it. As high tensile began to come along, that's where it showed great benefit. It could take animal pressure and not stretch. For instance, when I say stretch, if you pull a rubber band, you'll notice as you pull that rubber band, it gets smaller and smaller. Well, a rubber band will draw back where low carbon wire will not draw back, and so it continues to stretch and stretch and stretch. Where high tensile wire, it's able to pull, but it doesn't elongate, as I referred to just a moment ago, and it's able to take that pressure and gives you a much better looking fence for many years to come. Okay, on this particular roll, we're going to talk about galvanization. You'll notice right down here, class 3, high tensile. We spoke just a moment ago about high tensile versus low tensile or low carbon, but galvanization, class 3 galvanization. That is the coating up on the wire itself, which is going to give it the long life without rust or anything of that nature. Typically, class 1 type of galvanization will be on low carbon wires, where on high tensile type of wire, it'll typically be class 3 galvanization. Now, we've talked about the different types of wire being low carbon, low tensile versus high tensile, gauges of wire, and galvanization. If this video has been helpful, hit like and follow and subscribe so that you'll be notified of future videos. If you need additional assistance, please give us a call or visit us on the website.